Okay guys, welcome back once again to DJ Pablo TV. I'm your host Paul, aka DJ Pablo, and it's a Saturday night, guys, and I'm back with some more music reviews. So I'm saying tonight I'm gonna be going over Detroit native Sada Baby's album, guys, called Bartier Bondi. And I can tell you guys, the album, it is long. You gotta be patient. There are 20 tracks on it, but it's a lot of fun. So I'm saying, guys, so without further ado, I'm gonna jump right in, tell you my favorites, give you my opinion on the album, and we break down the different songs on the album and just have some fun with it. So I'm saying, guys, so let's jump right in. And the album starts off with track one, which is called Hoodrich Scuba. And this song right here features Hoodrich Pablo One. So I'm saying, salute to Hoodrich Pablo One. Did a feature on him on a video before. So I'm saying, you can go look that up on the channel. So I'm saying, guys. And the track is real hot. I like it. So I'm saying, guys, it starts off with a nice trap beat. So I'm saying, and I really enjoyed that one. So that one is definitely one of my favorites on the album, guys. Then we get to track two. So I'm saying, this one's called Bonnie and Blind featuring Ashley Sora. Now this song, crazy, definitely the headliner on the album, guys. This one right here, definitely one of my favorites. And I think Ashley Sora, she's gonna have a big future ahead of her, man. She can definitely sing, and this song is definitely the headliner of the album. It should do very well for them. So I'm saying, guys, so I hope they drop a video on this real quick, because this is definitely a hot song. I'm gonna go take a look, by the way. There might be a video and I don't know about it, but this song needs a video. It's definitely the headliner, definitely gonna do some numbers, and it's very, very hot. I like it. I enjoy the singing on this. Trust me when I tell you, Ashley Sorrell went in real nice, and she blessed this track real, real crazy for him. So I'm saying, so I definitely enjoy this. Definitely one of my favorites on the album. Then we get to track three, which is called Edmore Guys. Another hot song on the album right here. This one's definitely one of my favorites as well. Salute to the producer of this. I love the beat on that one. Then we get to track four, which is called Horseplay. So I'm saying, on this, he's having a lot of fun. I love his flow on this, guy. So I'm saying, and he's definitely one person who knows how to have fun in the studio and just go in and just make some great music. So I'm saying, then we get to track five, which is called LLYG Mister. So I'm saying, this one, hot. One of my favorites on the album again. Salute to the producer on this. The beat on this is real nice. I love it. So I'm saying, guys. Then we get to track six, which is called Auntie Melody. So I'm saying, guys. Another hot track for the ladies right here. I love the beat on this as well. Salute to the producers. I try to bless up the producers on their work. So I'm saying, so salute to the producer who did that one. Then we get to track seven, which is called Scuba Says. So I'm saying, guys, this one, a real hot club banger here. Love the beat on this one as well. Salute to whoever did that beat. Salute to the producer on that one. So I'm saying, definitely one of my favorites on the album, Scuba Says, track seven. Then we get to track eight, which is called On Gang, guys. This one's hot. I like it. So I'm saying, then we get to track nine, which is called Pimp Name Drip That, guys. This one right here is hot. Definitely one of my favorites on the album. So I'm saying, I love the beat on this one as well. Salute to the producer of that one right there. I gotta give the salute to the producer some props. So I'm saying, then we get to track 10. This one's called Mutombo. So I'm saying, love his flow on this one, guys. So I'm saying, and I love the fact that he's got a different style. So I'm saying, guys, his style is unique. You will definitely notice it when you hear, because he's not like the rest of the young rappers. So I'm saying, his style is definitely completely different from the rest of them, and he goes in real nice in his own unique way. So I'm saying, guys, then we get to track 11, which is called Dumbass. This one, you're a pretty cool track on the album, so I'm saying. Then we have track 12, which is called Honest. So I'm saying, guys, not a fun track on the album. You can tell he was having fun in the studio doing these. Then we get to track 13 called Lunchroom. So I'm saying, he goes in real hard on this. So I'm saying, guys, love that one as well. Then we get to track 14. This one's called Scuba Dolph. So I'm saying, guys, another hot track on the album as well. Track 15, we have Dripple Double. So I'm saying, guys, this one, hot. I love his flow on this one. Salute to the producer of this one. The beat definitely got my attention, and I have to give you your props. Then we get to track 16, which is Oladipo. So I'm saying, guys, this one, definitely one of my favorites on the album. This one's real hot. I love this one. So I'm saying, then we get to track 17, which is called Uncle Drew. So I'm saying, guys, this one's hot. Love the beat on this. Salute to the producer once again. So I'm saying, then we have track 18, which is called Moneybagg Scuba. on a hot track on the album. I love his style on this one, guys. He changes the style around a bit, but it is still his own unique way. So I'm saying I love the way he flowed on this. Then we get to track 19, which is called Blocks Party, featuring Drake. Off this one, should have known this already. This one's hot, definitely one of my favorites. Salute to Drago on this, man. I was at his Instagram checking out some of his stuff, his pictures and stuff, guys, and I'm definitely going to be following up on his music. As soon as he drops something brand spanking, I'm going to be on it, so I'm saying, guys. So salute to Drago on this one. I love it, definitely one of my favorites on the album, so I'm saying. Blocks Party, you should have already known that one if you were true hip-hop head. Then the album finishes off on track 20 with a track called Cheat Code, so I'm saying this one. Hot, a real strong finish, definitely one of my favorites on the album as well. So I'm saying, guys, and it's a perfect way to end the album. Now, it is long, guys, and the album is very West Coast influenced. So I'm saying most of the beats on this album got that West Coast type flavor, the kind of stuff DJ Mustard would normally make. So I'm saying, even though he's a Detroit native, and I like the fact that he's unique, guys. You will never forget his style when you hear him, and you'll be able to pick him out on a song once you get used to hearing his voice. So I'm saying, so salute him for that, guys. So, carving his own lane and just being his himself, so I'm saying, and just standing up and being unique on his project, so I'm saying, guys. And overall, it's a pretty good project. I like it. It's long, so it's something you can drive to. You can pop it in if you're going on a long journey in your car, just have it run. You have something to keep your company while you just enjoy yourself while you dance, so I'm saying, guys. So it's a pretty good album that's worth buying, and I want you guys to hop over to iTunes, go check it out and show him some support. And if you're a true hip-hop here, you might want to cop a copy of it so you can put it on your list of music that you do listen to. So I'm saying, guys, and for the DJs, especially if you're from the West Coast, you definitely need to cop some of this. So I'm saying, guys, so that way you can put some of the songs in your mix and just have people dancing and having fun to it. So I'm saying, so with that said, man, I'm gonna wrap it up the usual way. Before I go, I want to say, guys, the people who are watching me for the first time, I know a lot of you guys, first timers, you gotta hit the subscribe button. Make sure you have the notification bell on. My regular subscribers, thank you guys for always being here with me. For the people who are watching or doing the drive-by on my channel, maybe next time, man, so I'm saying, I'm gonna be right here waiting for you to hit that button. So I'm saying, and with that said, we wrap it up the usual way. Peace and salute from West Palm Beach, and I'm out of here. And I'll see you guys on my next video, all right? Peace.